Shepard! Come on, get up.
If I may, Admiral, I have a personal question. Why me? Why put me in charge of all this?
Because you're the only soldier in this whole damn Navy who knows how to kill Reapers.
Without help, this war's already over.
Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can. Good luck. It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir. We'll stop them.
I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
And there's so much at stake, I just think about what I'd lose if I fail.
That's a terrible burden.
I just want to know, is the person that I followed to hell and back, the person that I loved, are you still in there? Somewhere.
They didn't change me, Kaidan. Or how I feel about you. You almost died on my watch. It was horrible to see. Can't bury what I feel for you anymore.
We know this is goodbye.
When this is over, I'm gonna be waiting for you. You better show up.
Don't get me wrong. I'm gonna fight like hell for the chance to hold you again. I can't lose you again. We went through Ash's death together.
Yeah.
But how are you doing? Scared?
Damn straight I'm scared. That fear is gonna keep me alive long enough to strike these bastards right through the heart.
Yeah. Exactly.
I love you.
I've always loved you. Through all these years, through everything.
Commander? This weapon could be the answer if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
Isn't it worth trying, at least?
It all comes down to the Crucible now.
And ruthless calculus.
How are you holding up, Shepard? This all has to be taking a toll.
There's only so much fight in a person. Only so much death you can take before you...
Before your friend picks you up, dusts you off, and tells you you're the best damn soldier he's ever met. We'll get through this.
I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's kick them in the balls first for a change.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother. Every son, every unborn child, they're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it. That was for Thane, you son of a bitch!
You don't have to take this all on yourself. Look to your crew, to the talented people fighting by your side. We're ready. And what you've done, Shepard, is build hope.